Alright, here we go. Tegan moving swiftly through the first set of obstacles. Very nicely done. On to her second. Nicely done, Tegan, with some incredible
moves. Really.
Good save at the end there. Tegan moving very nicely down the third set of obstacles here. A hard hold line, cannonballs and bungees combined. A lot of competitors have been skipping the last one. So Tegan. Tegan is now going for the trampoline jump with the hooks. This is a big jump here. She's got it. Come on, Tegan. Oh, good try, though.